Well, I'm not any good at stealth games in particular. I have to say the last one I played was the first Metal Gear game on PlayStation, so it's been a while. But anyways, CounterSpy is free right now, so I'm always up to play a free game. Plus, I'm sitting here waiting for Mortal Kombat 10. And I just wish I could play that game instead, but it's not out yet, obviously. So once upon a time, two Cold War foes faced off in an epic space race to develop the biggest, pointiest, most atomic missiles of destruction known to civilization. The imperialist states versus the socialist republic, sworn enemies determined to be the first superpower to launch a successful nuclear strike on the moon. Well, with that out of the way, let's continue. I can't confirm that. What? Moving on. Transmitting from behind the Iron Curtain. Tensions between these two superpowers are at an all-time high. Oh my. This is why I never get to go on vacation. Yada, yada, yada. Blah, blah, blah. Let's just go ahead. You can read it if you want. I'm reading it. Alright. Meditate on your survival. End transmission. Less than 2 weeks to Mortal Kombat 10. I can make it. Password is ooh. What? I missed that part. Commence mission. Somewhere deep in the Iron Curtain. Alright. Here we go. Counter-Strike. Alright, I can roll and I can jump so far. Oh, and I can aim a gun. Okay. Press triangle to open doors or vents. Not a problem. Moving on. It's got like a little Zelda or Link thing up there in the top right. Shows my progress. Alright, taking cover. Oh, alright, here we go. While still in cover, push the right stick to line up your shot without exposing yourself. To engage the guards, hold L1 and use the right stick to aim. Okay? Press R1. Seems simple enough. I'll just take this guy. Is this actual ballistics I'm using, or is it like a stun dart? A headshot. Press R1 to reload. So press fire to reload. Alright, searching the computer. Get up. Set up. There we go. Well done, Agent. Stealing the enemy's plans is critical to your mission. Okay. Oh, medicine cabinet. Well, I wasn't injured. Let's try it anyways. Nope, won't let me. Okay, good to know. Hey, so this guy should be able to just see me, I would think. Lightly press it to sneak up undetected. Okay, simple enough. Did you really have to kill him? I mean, couldn't you just knock him out? Whatever. Another launch plan found. Alright. Nope, that can't be good. Got it. DEFCON's right in the middle. Just... Alright, good. I guess I can only aim while I'm in cover. Watch out for events that raise the DEFCON. It gets too high, launch countdown begins. Then DEFCON launch control at the end of the level runs out. What? This happens. I see. Okay. What's this here? Huh. Alright. To blow the safe, press it. Alright. What'd I get? New diplomatic pistol. Stolen blueprints. Alright. So I guess I can get better weapons. I don't see why I would need something better than a handgun. Seems like that'd be enough, but okay. Guess I'll be taking fools out later on. Oh yeah, I can just figure this one out on my own. Don't need to read a tutorial on that. Alright, so it seems like just want to sneak around and steal plans. Simple enough. I'll roll with it. Now wait a second, this guy should be able to see me. Never shoot an officer. When he's the only enemy remaining, he will surrender. Okay. Hmm. Well, how am I supposed to aim my weapon at him, though? Okay, good. Well, now it's just tempting, but whatever. I better not. Game told me not to. So, alright, we have a bottom level here, apparently, according to this little mini-map up on the top right. Wait, that didn't look like a knife. I thought it said knife hand strike. And that wasn't lethal. Maybe he snapped his neck, I don't know. Apparently everything in this game has to be lethal, though. No, that doesn't look good. Is there some cover over here? There it is. Alright. I don't think I have a silencer yet, though. Whoops. Saw me. Alright, we're good. And no, I don't have a silencer. Oh, dodged me. A lot of good that did, yeah. Might as well grab some health. Why not? Alright, blowing the safe. What do we got in this one? Anything helpful? Formulas. Enhance your spy's abilities. Complete formulas to research. Okay. So, now what? Let's see. Do they have better endurance? Don't see anything yet. Oh well. Come back to it later. Alright. Pretty straightforward so far. Well, just one more. Yeah. Well, it's not too hard to swat. Okay. Finally, something happened that was slightly interesting. What's this guy up to? Let's see if I can sneak up to him or something. I guess not at this point. He'd probably spot me. Alright, moving on. Whoops. Oh, that's not good. Oh, so I can aim up. Okay. Cool. Last one, see what happens. Anything? Alright, so that Death Climb is at level 4. Should be alright though. Well, why say that now? Oh, wait a second, go back. Yeah, too late. Don't really see any cover anywhere. Oh well. Nobody will notice that. Guess no one's gonna bother to look up either. Oh, I guess they are. Oh, I'm screwed now. Here we go. Didn't see that at first. Alright, piece of cake. Oh, we got some down here. Perfect. Might as well. I'm just. Gotta see what's up here. I'm guessing that'll lower the DEFCON. Let's see. Oh well. I missed out on something. Might have been that perforator blueprint. Don't know why you need to missile strike the moon, but okay. Or they're launching the missiles from the moon. One or the other. Oh, okay. I see. That's a good idea for sure. That's just going to lead to great things. Yeah, exactly. Well, I don't see... Anyways, moving on. Next mission, same story, same objective. Oh, so I can get more than one weapon? Let's see. Unlocked weapons and formulas persist between play sessions and devices. You have CounterSpy? Yeah. Anyways. Right, okay. Suppressed. So now I have a silencer. And yeah, probably the other half of that thing was in that room. Oh well. Won't let me put it in the top one. That's weird. Huh. See if I can do it this way. Nope. Enemy gunfire and explosions cause 40% less damage. I might as well. Don't see why not. Alright, moving on. Well, so far it doesn't seem like he really needs to be that stealthy. It didn't really require much stealth, but I'm sure it'll get harder. Alright, so now I have the pistol and the silenced pistol. Alright, and we're deep in the frigid mountains. Let's see what they throw at us this time. Guess I'm just, wait. No, I can't fire from here. Well, somehow he didn't notice that. I don't know how that killed him. I guess he snapped his neck. Alright. Because everything has to be lethal in this game. Let's just see if I can sneak around for a moment, just for fun. Oh! I got the silenced one too. Okay, good. Just checking. Don't really see anything over there. Well, let's distract these guys. And then... not sure if that really helps much, but whatever. Oh. Ow. Alright. Not too bad. Can't pick up their weapon. Alright. Alright, so I guess it just goes by the number of prints you find. It's not like you have to find each and every one. That's good to know. Yeah, only two? It's still pretty straightforward. Haven't died yet. But who's this guy? No idea. Huh. Let's see if I can make it. Oh yeah. Hold on. Don't want to miss out. I could try to get the extra things this time. Oh, no, that was the extra stuff down here. Okay. Wait, so I have to finish the whole level before I get that rifle now? I guess so. And a dart persuader. Maybe that'll do something interesting. They gotta spice it up a bit here, because I'm falling asleep. Throw something at me, I can take it. I'll survive, I'll do my best. Alright. Well, still just got the pistol and the silence pistol. At least I can aim a different direction now at something. Shot you twice in each arm. There. another weapon unlocked. Can I somehow equip this weapon now, or do I have to wait till the end of the level? I have to wait. Alright. Oh shit, that doesn't help. See, I don't even need to take cover, I'm just gonna start fucking shooting these guys. Screw it. I got health right here anyway, it's good to go. Yeah, camera. Big deal. Alright. Moving on. Too bad. That was kind of cool. Be nice. I don't know. I just feel like I want to pick something up after I've knocked him out. Like, anything. Just give me something. Oh, well. Oh shit. Aw, see, I shot you in the leg though, at least. Then to see some ragdoll physics, that'd be awesome. Ah, oh well. I still want to pick something up. Give me something. Lame. Let's get some snacks. I don't even need it. I got full health already. I didn't see any difficulty setting either. I didn't see any of that, so. I'm assuming it's just one difficulty the whole game. Okay. Well, they're already looking for me. Let's see. It seems still pretty straightforward. Oh, one guy up here is kind of suspicious. He's coming for me. Oh, they heard me. They heard my silence pistol, that's okay. Well, see, now he gets ragdoll physics. Why not when I shoot him? Stay in cover too long? Alright, I don't have any grenades. What grenades? Oh, they'll flush me out with grenades, I see. Go ahead. Alright, nothing down here, that's for sure. That's the best you got? Oh, I'm not out of ammo yet. Okay, this low. What? Must have hit his collarbone or something. Shoot the grenade in his hand. Where are you hiding? I know you're in here somewhere. I don't need this silencer anymore. What am I wasting my time with that for? What, did he kill himself? He just threw his arm out, throwing a grenade or something? What happened? I shot him and killed him, and with his last breath, he threw a grenade. That's what happened. Okay. Launch plan found. Oh, I'm fucked. Now I'm gonna die. At least I got plenty of ammo for this thing. No, you don't. Alright. I don't know. That silencer doesn't seem to help much anyways. Let's go with this. I should have a machine gun. Alright. Finally, I can get some new weapons now. Luca, 2006. Alright. What? I thought there was only two in the whole level. I just have to get more. Next level. What? Alright, so the DEFCON carries over apparently. Whatever. Not worried about it next yet. Day 2 report. That's what I want is a shotgun. Where do I get the shotgun? It wasn't distributed to me, that's for sure. Next mission. What the hell? Come on. Where is it? What? Let's just try this one. Try to switch it up a bit. And yeah, new weapons, that was the whole point. Son of a bitch. I have to play another level before I get this thing, apparently. Can I just sell this other one? Apparently not. Alright. No, I'm not spending a dime until I get that rifle. I thought I already bought this. I guess you just will use each formula only lasts one level. All right. All right. So I still have to get another weapon before I even get the shotgun, dude. I have to get 6 blueprints for that thing. Terrible. I just want the shotgun. And a silent shotgun? That doesn't even make sense. How are you gonna silence a shotgun? Alright. Well, I can buy this thing for 4,000. And whatever that is that a... No, that's not a rocket launcher. Let's play another mission, then I'll get the rifle. I don't even know where I'm going. Where? Blog's Bunker Command. Alright. Have I already played this one? No, I guess not. Good.
What's that?
Ah, come on, get him. Nice. Oh shit. All right. Just pick up his shotgun. What the hell, man? It's right there. You can't use it. Anyways. Who is this guy anyways? I don't know. Who is he working for? Don't know yet. Maybe they'll reveal it, maybe they won't. I don't know. Alright. Well, whoever he is, he calls for lethal action, apparently. Gonna get you. Gonna get you. Right, I'm low on health, though. I better be careful. I didn't see that at first. I'll blow up your dead body, man. Better watch out. Alright, moving on. Let's try to make this one quick. Okay, there's that guy. I don't really know what I'm supposed to do with him. I just know he gives up after everyone else is dead. Oh, perfect timing. I only got one of them? Terrible. I'm screwed. Okay, fair enough. There's some health right over there, too. I thought I'm not supposed to shoot this officer, though. There he goes, okay. waiting for that rifle. Alright, now I can afford it at least. Good. And more blue. Oh. Alright. I thought it was going to take forever to get a shotgun, but maybe not. There's some health there. Good to know. Bullets are starting to hurt more, it seems like. Whoops. It would be nice if they gave different animations, though. It's always the same one. Oh, well. What are you gonna do? That was terrible. Alright, what do we have in here? Oh, and I'm running out of ammo, so I'm really gonna be screwed in a moment here. Alright, so I have the blueprint for that. Things are starting to look not good though. Almost at the end. I guess I should be careful with my ammo at this point. Whoops, whoops. Oh well, it's all good. What do I even need the weapon for? Okay. I'd rather not die right now, so I guess I'll be careful. Seems like there's a lot of them down there, though. Yes, please. Right this way. There you go. Well, that's new. Alright. First time I did that. Perfect. All right. Is that it? I don't know. Let's see what's down here. I guess not. Wait. Here we go. I needed that ammo though. Whoa, what am I doing? I should have equipped this thing. It's too late now though. Oh shit. Not good. Alright, that should be it. I'm gonna throw one last thing at me. No problem. Wow, that would suck to die right here. Alright, come on, we got this. Yeah, I see you. Oh shit, I thought that guy was dead. Is it raised again now? Okay. I guess so. Now I'm really regretting missing that first reel on the first level. It seems like it's just... I'm just paying for it. Screw it, I'm going in. Huh? more than one way to do this. Let's grab this while we're here. Hey, what the hell? Let me back up. I'm stuck. No! How do I get out of here? The fuck? I don't know how I made that shot, but okay. Oh, whoops, yeah, my bad. Duh. Alright. Big goose egg. Okay, duly noted. I see. Okay, yep. So we'll go back to the other country then. Alright. Finally I can get that rifle. Let's see if it's worth the wait. Oh, can I get the shotgun yet? Yeah. Psh. What do I need a rifle for? Is it automatic? High power assault rifle. High fire rate. I'd still rather have the shotgun. They don't seem to give you a lot of ammo though, that's the trick. Okay, so you gotta be careful with the ammo, I'll keep that in mind now. I'll go at least one or two more missions. This one looks kind of cool. Oh, well, it did for a moment. Alright, got my shotgun. 24 rounds in that. 10 in that. That's not good. Alright. Well, I guess I will be careful this time. Alright. No, don't knock him out. Don't bother. Just kill him. It's all good. Doesn't matter. There's no I guess this guy doesn't knock anybody out. He's just... Watch. See? Just, see, you would think that would just knock him out, but it says kill on the top right, so... And he kind of twitched there for a moment. Alright. I'm gonna try being stealthy now. It is a stealth game after all. Oh, not stealthy enough. That kind of sucks. That was disappointing. Oh! Oh, shit! Nice timing. That was perfect. It's just what I needed. Well, I thought that guy was gonna throw a grenade too, I guess not. All right. Alright, let's see. Take the ammo for the silencer. Oh, that wasn't even ammo. Crap. Just money. That's right. Alright, I know they can hear my footsteps though, so maybe I should slow down. I'm sure that would help. Come on then. Come, yeah, that's what I thought. I'm gonna jump down. Oh wait, yeah, I should have been using my silencer. Oh well. He already gave up. Oh, that's exactly what I need. Alright. Wait, no, it's already, never mind. Oh, I did go down. Perfect. Still a few now. Come on, let's go ahead and use the shotgun. Not bad. Would have helped if I hadn't gotten shot though. Alright, I'm gonna need that thing now. Now what do we have here? Anything? Oh. Yeah, not bad. Oh, don't. Did I just do that for nothing? There's nothing over here. Great. Seriously? There's nothing? Oh well. Alright, last silencer shot. She was walking out. Let's do that instead. Or he's gonna come right to me. Never mind. Well, apparently I can't knock on the wall or anything. It hasn't. No. I can only shoot him or sneak up on him. Oh, right in the gut. That's a painful way to go. Ah. Damn it. Alright, that didn't last long. Do I really need to go back here? I guess, yeah, there's probably some. There's some plans right there. Oh, shit. What's this? Alright, well, that helps, definitely. Ah. Well, I guess I gotta go back for that guy then. Yeah, I could have been more careful about that. Oh well. Oh shit, there we go. Got him. Nice one. I mean, I have a shotgun after all. Might as well use it. Two more areas. Yep. I'm just not careful enough. What? Alright, last one. I'm just going in with the shotgun. Screw this. Although I am halfway down to dying, but I'm not scared. I'll just see what happens. Oh. Alright. Come on. Come on. Hurry up. Ah, damn shotgun. Down this way. Come on, go, go, go. Oh, there's health. Perfect. It's just what I need. Oh, fuck. Fuck you! There we go. No! Oh, shit. Come on, reload. Do whatever that... Okay, get that thing. The launch plan. Oh, I'm so screwed. It's just one guy. I can just get this one guy. Bastard. Alright, end the level, right? So wait. Can I get more health? I don't think so. Let's try it. Let's find out. I don't think I can. No, it was just one time. Okay. Alright, at least that level took some sort of strategy, if you call it that. Like I said, I'm not the stealth game master. I don't play them very often. Well, actually, Black Flag. There we go. So, two stealth games I played. Alright, rocket schematics. Sounds good to me. We're gonna have a whole dialogue again. Yeah, I know, see, they're trying to destroy the moon, apparently, and smash it into the Earth so they can destroy all life, including them, which obviously doesn't make sense, but whatever. Yeah, I'm honestly not too... Alright, both countries are DEFCON 1, which is not good. Well, just to switch it up, we'll go back here again. Yeah, why not? Alright, what do I want to do? I wish I hadn't bought that silence pistol. It doesn't really help much. I don't even know how to get rid of it. I just unequip it. Alright, I also just equip something over it. That's how I do it. Go ahead and try this thing. I need ammo anyways, so. Yeah. That'll work. I guess I might as well just put it down there for now. Alright. I'll save that for later. I'll go ahead and risk it. Alright, I got a rifle and a shotgun now, so something. Warren Black, come in. Alright. This was somewhere near Area 51 or something. Looks like it. Somewhere in Nevada, Arizona. I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine.
After last week's incident, personnel are reminded that the defacement of government property is a federal offense.
Zero ammo there. I got something here. Might as well. Alright, this is actually what I need, is one of those officers, so I'm actually pretty happy to see him right now. Let's see, I don't wanna blow him up though. I'm pretty sure bad things will happen if I... I blew him up anyway, son of a bitch. I know, do not kill officers. Yep, too late now. Ah, that totally screwed me over. Dude, I shot you in your arm. I guess playing hooky. That's, whatever, that's cool, man. I'm not gonna judge you. Officer landed in a compromising position. I'm bummed, though. I should have known that barrel was gonna kill him. I did, I just couldn't help myself. Should I just restart it? I kind of need to at this point. It won't let me. Let's just go. Maybe we'll find... Oh, there's another officer. Alright. Don't kill him this time. He's... Oh, shit. Well... Ah, that's not good. I'm gonna have to restart the mission. Or there's... This one, it's not working out for me. I'm gonna have to kill him. What else am I supposed to do? He's right there. Right. Wait a second. I don't know. I know what to do. Fuck. Alright, get that. Whatever that is. I don't see anyone else in here. I call your bluff. Yeah. You fooled me at first. It's alright. You did your job. Alright, that helps a little bit. So not out of the woods yet. Well, this game definitely had a really slow start, but it seems like it's maybe getting somewhere now. I mean, at least it's playable now. I was just kind of, I don't know what was going on at first. I could have challenged the player a little more in the first few levels. That's okay. I don't see any cover here at all. I'll just sneak up on him. I still think it'd be more interesting if, like, you... There needs to be more dynamics to it. Like, he just goes around killing everyone. Like, you can't knock him out. I don't know, you can't really, like, throw any pebbles or anything that I know of. I know there's some sort of dart gun coming up later, but... I don't know. Do I really even need to kill these guys? Like, I could just walk by them, right? Seems like we'd be able... Not really any point. Let's just see what happens. Just, yeah, screw those guys. Oh. Well, see, they already saw me. I see. Okay.
Stop! Fire! 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 Team up!
There's someone around.
Show yourself!
Whoa, you're still alive back there? What the hell? Uh-oh. Alright, I'm running low on ammo. Cruise with a rifle now. So a rifle and a shotgun. Not bad. Good deal. And I've got health back there if I need it. Alright. Let's see. Good. Another officer. Whoops. Yeah, I just better kill these guys first, because I'm afraid if I shoot that thing, they're going to hear me. Like, how am I supposed to get over there? See, I need to take cover, but I have to get to the cover first. But I don't understand. Alright. Well, see, they're going to see me. Alright, rifle's not bad. Yep, surrender. Gotcha. Okay, moving on. Almost missed that. What do we have here? Something. Well, I owe some cash. Can't argue with cash. Oh, but how? That's just rude. You put a big, yeah, okay, thank you. $500, whatever. Waste my time. Moving on. What do we have next? Almost got some ammo. Alright. What do we need most? Probably this silencer. Let's get some silencer ammo. 12. Alright, 12 rounds. I'll make it work somehow. Which way do I want first? What do we have up here? Ah, fuck, dude. Oh, shit. I guess that's what I get for just waltzing in. Like, no big deal. Alright. Well, obviously, let's go this way first. That's how I'm gonna do it anyways. I actually made it in. First time. That guy's taking a sip. Might as well. Can't blame him. Aw. He's gonna join. Hey, what's up, dude?
They killed Johnny!
They killed Johnny. Well, I mean, I'm not the one going around trying to kill everyone. I would at least knock a guy out every now and then, but the game doesn't give me that option, so. You know, Johnny just had to go. He knew the risk when he signed up. That's just the way it is. You have to know ahead of time going into it. These things can happen. That's why that guy was hitting his flask. He knew. Was that... Maybe that was Johnny. That could have been Johnny. Nah. I guess... Well, fuck it. Who cares? Oh, I see where I am now. Oh, shit. That's not cool. Stop. Alright. I think there's health somewhere way back. Way back in the map. That would take forever though. Just keep going. Well, that was pointless. I didn't need to go up there at all. Oh well. Just got myself shot. Okay, I'm feeling confident on the next mission because I got my rifle and a shotgun. I'm not so much worried about ammo now. I even got a little spending cash. Yeah, I know, I see Luca's more amazing than me. I get it by now. Well, it's Tomorrowland, just like Disneyland. I want to finish that plan. Let's see. We'll try to finish the Tomorrowland plans. Circa 1955 or something like that. Apparently. No, this is the 60s, my bad. 1961. I don't know. It says in the game description it's supposed to be like the 60s, so. Let's go back to Russia then. I don't need a new weapon yet. Do I? Nah. I don't even have any yet. What is this thing though? Alright. Mind control. That might be kind of fun actually. Yeah. Just like in Assassin's Creed. That was like one of the most fun things. Turn enemies against each other. Alright then. We'll go for that next. Then I'm not going to spend any money. Screw it. We're going. Slavny Mishka, I think that's what it said. I don't know Russian. It's not that ironic. I live in an apartment building that's mostly Russian. There's a lot of Russian people living here. I don't know why, because it's not a Russian neighborhood. It's just like they're all condensed in this one apartment. Like the landlord's Russian, so I guess word of mouth gets out. And apparently I look Russian too, because when I first moved in, this guy named Yuri asked me if I was Russian. Nope, not Russian. Someone asked me one time if I was, I think, like Swedish or something. Or Austrian, I don't know. I could be any one of those nationalities. Go figure. Anyways, moving on. That guy's knocked out. No, he's dead, I'm sorry. Because he can't knock people out in this game. Got his neck snapped. Isn't that, alright, I guess there's nothing over there. Alright, it's DEFCON 1, so actually I do need to be kind of careful. Okay, I got my silencer. Not that it helps that much, but... Come on, roll over there. There you go. Good job. That's the spirit. I swear, like, this guy, he didn't show up when they were training how to do the sleeper hold. He was like, he was sick that day. He only knows how to snap necks. That's it. He got an A+ in that class. Watch, see? Like, he just makes it look so effortless. He'll just snap neck after neck like it's just nobody's business. That's why he's the counter spy. Alright, third tier, or area, or whatever you want to call it on this level. Oh fuck, what did you just shoot at me? You gonna play like that? It's like that? Oh, you dick. Get out of here. What? Oh shit. Nothing in that game. Well, fuck, dude. Come on. This is not good. This is not good. Get your shotgun back out. No, don't kill him. Yeah, that's right. Dude, he could have just, like, totally just blown my guts out. Instead, he just put his hands up. Like, oh. That's why he's the officer, not the warrior or the soldier. Alright, get some health. We're good to go now. Like, seriously, standing right in front of him. Like, tripping over my own shoelaces. Like, no, what do I do? He's like, no, I give up. I surrender. Anyways, moving on. Boop. just going in guns blazing. Fuck you. So, what are you gonna do about it? Ah, shit. Come on, there we go. Oh, don't die. Alright. Open the grate, yeah, for the third time. Anything interesting over here? We're gonna at least go for that sleeper dart, so I'm gonna at least go that far. Over there, yep, 4,000. Alright, so we can afford the sleeper dart almost halfway through this level. Although I should be careful, because I don't know what happens when the DEFCON gets to max. I don't know. Maybe we'll find out. I'd rather not. Let's see. Well, someone already heard me walk in, or maybe not, I don't know. Well, this guy looks like he has a grenade launcher, so go for him first. This guy's got a shotgun over here. Oh. Don't shoot him in the groin, that's not cool. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh my god, alright. Not good. Oh, what? Oh, no, no, no! Okay. Start. Final room. So now I just basically, that's the only way. I have 1 minute to get to the final room. Just guns blazing. I'm dead. What? Still? Dude, that sucks. Ah, I'm screwed. Get down. I don't even know what to do anymore. I'm gonna have to start the whole level over, basically. Yeah, there's no way. Aw, what? That's kind of cool. Probably shouldn't have stopped for that. No. Alright, 20 seconds. Come on. You can do it. Why? 10 seconds. Damn it. Oh, so close. Almost. Well, it's Armageddon. They didn't even need Skynet. It was just totally manual. Alright, yes, I'll continue. So I'm gonna try for that dart gun. Might as well. Sure, I'll do the same one. Alright, I'll be careful this time. Not that I wasn't careful last time, but okay. Maybe we need some better firepower. Maybe that'll help. Is this where I was last time? This doesn't look familiar. This looks like a completely different area. I don't know. This is a different level. Pretty sure, it looks like it. I would think I could take cover on this pillar right here. I guess not. That's terrible. That doesn't help. Oh, come on. He's firing rockets at me now. Ridiculous. I should be able to take cover on that pillar right there, but I can't. It's kind of irritating. I'm dead. Oh. I got shot mid-roll. Oh, are you serious? How did that happen? Alright, I gotta go to the other one. Screw this. That was just too ridiculous. Gotta just tone it down a bit. At least till I get my dart gun. Then maybe that'll be a bit more helpful. It's just weird. I can't take cover like with that. Like every single enemy has to be looking away when I take cover. It doesn't make sense. Anyways, I'm not the stealth game expert. I knew that was gonna happen. Fuck. Not a good way to start. Alright, I really do need to be more careful. Why is there a toilet right there? Oh, that's dangerous. Alright, I'll wait here if I have to. Not bad. Oh, I don't have the dart rifle yet. Like, there's gotta be a way to bait them over here somehow. Guess not, I just gotta go in for the ninja kill. Oh, what the? Not even what I wanted to do. That pissed me off. That's what you get. Right in the groin. Alright, no harm done. Anyways, I meant to roll over and then ninja kill him. Not that it matters now. Stay alert. Find the spot. Hey, what's up? Alright, that worked. So that's, I guess there's some ways to get the enemy's attention if you want to. Oh, fuck, dude. Like, that guy's attention, obviously. I guess because his friend got killed. Can't blame him. Alright. I guess still gotta be careful, so plenty of level to go. Almost have the dart rifle. Oops, whoops. Damn it. Fuck, dude, those grenade launchers suck. Oh. God. You bastard. Kill him, he's right there, dude. Come on, just grab him. What are you... I can't grab him right there. That's shitty.
There he is. That didn't sound good.
Alright, where are these other guys? Gotta take care of them so they don't send a text message to their buddies. He's about to call Johnny again. Johnny's... Oh, wait. What is, I don't know. There must be two Johnnies.
Johnny,
and now I got... Dude, get out of my face. There's still another one.
Johnny.
I hate to break it to you, but Johnny's not around anymore. They haven't found out yet. Unless there's some other... There's got to be another Johnny I don't know about. Alright, I think that's everybody. Should be. Alright. I guess it doesn't really matter if I die. As long as the DEFCON thing seems like it's way more important. I can die and just respawn. It won't really matter. Really, I just need to make sure that that countdown... Like I was saying earlier, I was wondering what happened, so now I know. Basically screws you over. Unless you're already at the end of the level. Alright, this thing needs some more use. We need to break this thing in. It's been sitting in the pocket too long. Is that an officer or not? Maybe it is. No! Alright, I know you're still out there. Oh. He blew his friend up with the grenade. Nice. Good going. Finally, I get some health. It better fill me up, too. Almost. Close enough. This guy is suspicious already down here? That doesn't make any sense. I got one bullet in here. Better make it count. Weak. Alright, getting it done. Oh shit. Oh my god. I have no idea why he started standing there. He got his foot stuck in one of the stairs, apparently. Well, I just blew out. Oh man, I just got my health back up, too. That totally sucks. I'm just... Alright, doesn't matter. I can respawn. That's right. Alright. I can't get up there. I need something useful.
Team ready. Under attack.
Not good. Come on. Gotta finish this level so I can get that stupid dart gun. Alright, last one. I'm right there. Got the cash for the dart gun. I still have to make it through that door, apparently. Now I'll be there. could book that, yeah. Let's see what's down here. Another. No, I guess not. I'm not sure if there's anything in this locker or not. Oh my god. Damn it, I knew that was gonna happen. Alright. Just go. Grab that first. Just go. Come on, I can't. It's right there. Good. And I've got the last one. Perfect. I don't know what good launch plans are gonna do him now, though. I mean, these guys are gonna kill him. I guess not. He could fight his way out. All right. Whoever that is, I still don't know who that is. Some bot, I guess. Cool. Alright. So, let's see if it can make sense of this. I don't know. That doesn't look like Mercury or Venus to me over there. Anyways, pretty sure that's the moon over there on the right. Moving on. Okay, so I guess you're this counterintelligence or whatever, you're the counter spy, and you're going against the US and Russia. So that makes sense. So if either one gets too paranoid, then they'll launch the rockets. I'm sure they would have explained that earlier, but I wasn't really paying attention. I don't know why this counter spy wants to destroy all life on Earth, though. Still doesn't make sense. Alright, well, we're screwed either way, so. Whatever, we'll go that way. Alright, let's get this start then. Yeah, not quite as awesome. At least there's some way to where you cannot kill the person, though. So there is at least one non-lethal option. But this is what I want. And we'll take... get rid of that one. Ah, jeez. Alright, well, I don't have much ammo, that's for sure. I have practically none. So, seems like it's a suicide mission at this point. Heart gun, though, so we'll see what that does for me. I'd rather stay outside. They need some missions outside. Getting tired of crawling around to the bases. They all kind of look the same anyways. I'd rather just kind of see this for a while. Oh well, not like I have much choice. Alright. Alright, so... not much ammo. Not quick enough. That's okay. Come on. I'm not letting you. I better get out of here. Shouldn't you be surrendering already? Okay, oh, perfect. Just what I needed. Alright, good. That helps. I want to use the dart, I just don't have the I don't need it yet. There ought to be a quick way to go cover from cover to cover. If there is, I haven't figured it out yet. They're not coming down here. They never will. That was another officer, though. That's what I need. Alright. Don't suppose I need to waste ammo on that camera. Come on! Better not. Okay, thank you. Alright. Just gotta make sure I don't kill that officer. Hurry up. I know that. There you go. Don't you dare. Stop it. Oh, fuck. There's another one up there. That's why. God. Damn it. Well, back to where I was. Anyways, I did not know. That sucked. Oh well. Could be worse. I'd shoot you now for that. I should have used that dart, but I didn't want to harm the officer. That's true. Come on. Great, I'm not going to wait all day. There you go. Come on back over here. Come on. Ah, you bastard. Alright. Well, the dart worked. But now he's probably still gonna try to kill me, so. Oh, I didn't even notice that. That was lame. Hmm. Alright, well that's... Oh, shit. Yeah, go get more. Perfect. Thank you. Just what I asked for. Oh, he's not gonna hit him though. Terrible. Damn it, you bastard! See what you did. How the hell you were? Oh, where are they? I can't. Come on. I don't even know where they are. They're just leaving in there. Where I can't take cover anywhere over here. Guy doesn't even see me yet. Not going well. Well, there's health back there. That's true. I guess you can't even get up there. Gotta be a way somehow. I don't know. I don't know, I probably shouldn't be risking much at this point, but let's take a quick peek, see if there's anything down here. Never mind. Actually, you know what? Oh, fuck. How? How did it get started? Oh, I'm screwed. Jeez, and the countdown is still at the same point. That's awful. After all that. Oh, man. Not good. This is my only chance. Come on, go. 20 seconds. There it is. Alright, finally. I did not want to die right there. That would just not been good. Alright. Well, that's always a good code when it starts out with three zeros. So, I'm gonna do one more mission. Pretty sure this is the last mission coming up. At least I can refill my ammo now. That's what I was going for. Okay, excellent. And while we're at it, might as well grab a formula too. Perfect, even better, that's what I need. What does endurance do? Oh. Well, I guess since you can respawn, it doesn't really matter. Alright, so we'll go with this. I need that one more anyways. Alright. Should be able to do this one without too much trouble. Nothing for me to take cover with, though. Well, that was just too easy. There's no one in here. Just that one guy. Alright, they just threw me a bone. Can't complain about that. There's something back here? Guess not. Yeah, shoulda, woulda, coulda. Oh, I'm wasting my darts on that piece of garbage. Alright, well, there goes two darts. Oh, you killed the officer. You're not supposed to do that. Well, that's the risk. Is he not going to kill me, though? Let's find out, because that's good to know. Alright, so he's cool with me. He doesn't mind me once he's been hit by the dart. How rude. That was just rude. Guy becomes your friend, and he's just going to snap his neck like that. I don't even think he snapped his neck. He punched him in the throat. Just plain rude. Armored security camera, only with explosives or equipping certain formulas. Well, I don't think I have explosives. Let's see what's up here. Bonus area. Let's see if there's anything useful. Oh my god. But that other guy's gonna see me. I should just do something. Anything. Sorry. Kill him. Alright. That guy doesn't see me yet. Come here. Alright. Now we use the dart. Right in the cheek. Oh, in the groin. What a way to go. Let's see. Yeah, I guess it's too far away. I'm not gonna waste any quality ammo on him. Just put him out of his misery. Death by shot to the shoulder. She just couldn't take the pain, went into shock, and that was it. Alright, all that for this. Let's see what it was. I don't know what the Master of Disguise thing does. I didn't bother to read it. Alright, so far so good. Not too bad on this level. Can't really complain so far. Whoops. Yeah. Missed. Are you? Since you look so special. That one missed too? Really? There, finally. Here, let me help you out. We'll work as a team. Can't see very well up there, though. Oh, no! Don't die now. In mid-air. Some health. Oh, great. Now they got that alarm going. Alright, not too bad. Grenades did they throw? Jeez.
This is real bad.
Johnny. All right. We're almost there. Okay, maybe if I roll, this guy has an RPG. Not good. Okay, there we go, roll out and then take, he still saw me though, that helps. Oh, wait a second. You, right over, come on. Get him, dude. There we go, got him, right? Did it not get him? Seriously, I only got two left. All right, I know I got him that time. Better get my back, dude. Hurry up. What? That's a slow-flying RPG. And he missed? Come on! He's about to kill me! You're no use. Alright, at least... Dude, kill the guy that's sitting right next to you for crying out loud. Oh my... What is he doing? Aw, dude, that's just... I don't even know what to say about that. That was pathetic. Alright, you... My last dart. Aw, you bastard. Walked away at the last second. You know what? Just for that. Alright, it's behind bulletproof glass. This guy just won't quit. They're about to... It's about to be game over. Alright, yes. Come back. Take him out. Damn it. Bastard. What you get? That's right here. Good. Alright. Well, that was my last level. Actually, you know what? Before I go, I will do one more thing. Just for fun. Might as well. Terrible. DEFCON 1 on both. It's been like that the whole time. Awful. Alright, let's see if I can do this. Actually, I don't even expect to finish the level. I'll just see how far I can get. I'm just gonna go in guns blazing. That dude's pretty tough. Gotta hand it to him. That was pretty badass. Haven't I already been here? Maybe I have. Maybe this is that level I failed earlier. We'll see. Oh wait, I don't want that officer getting killed, actually. I won't be just... Oh, actually, let's see. Actually try to do it the right way. Stop, stop, stop. I'm aiming at you. You're supposed to get scared. Get scared, you... Oh my god. He's not getting scared. And he's shooting me. What? You're not supposed to throw grenades at me? I gotta kill this guy. Is that what it is? And these guys? Some guy hanging from up there. Alright, the officer better get scared now. Come on. How do I can't... I'm coming for him. Hey, you. Turn around. Oh my god. Turn... Yeah, you. What is he doing? Jeez. I swear, what does the guy gotta do around here? Alright. I'll just kill you now. Just, I won't, though. I don't want to wait all day for this camera. Get out of here. Oh, there's another officer. Oh, shit. I fucked up. Ready? Fire! Nah, I don't think that's going to help me down there either. What's this? Alright, you know what? Forget it. Oh. Whoops. I thought there was someone behind him, but there wasn't. I could have just helped myself out. Oh well. Now I'm really screwed. Right in the face. Dude. What is he shooting at now?
What was that? Johnny? Sarge?
Sarge?
Johnny?
Sarge?
Sarge?
Sarge? Oh no, you don't. his arm just flopping around over there. Alright. Well, I guess we made it this far. Might as well just keep going. Aw, you bastard. God. It never stops with you guys. Oops, I shouldn't have killed him. Human shield, oh, I'm dead. Well, watch, countdown's already started. Might as well. Ah, oh, fuck. It's too late, I'll never make it. No, try to roll. Where? Oh, I see. My bad. You shut up. Nah, there's no way.
Who's there? Pasta fire.
Pasta fire. You got pasta fired. Kill him! Don't stop for anything. Oh, I tried. You saw me, I tried. No! Go! Oh, you asshole. Just go. Now he's dead. Well, Armageddon once again. All my fault. I just caused the end of the world. It's okay, because then they can all play Fallout. Alright, well, I made it to day, what, like 7? Or day 6? Day 8. Alright, well, there's 8 days of Counter Spy. And it starts out pretty slow. It gets a little more fun. But it's still lacking in a few it needs more depth, like, I don't know. It's just, there could be more to it. But I'm not the stealth expert. Anyways, thanks for watching. I'll probably be back with a different game. So, thanks again for watching. Have a good one.